To the people of the United States.
On Sunday, the 28th day of this present month,
will occur the fourth anniversary of the day when the gallant people of Serbia,
rather than submit to the studied and ignoble exactions of a prearranged foe,
were called upon by the war declaration of Austria-Hungary
to defend their territory and their homes against an enemy bent on their destruction.
No matter where you are on life's journey, or where you have come from.
Zdravo, kako ste vi? My name is George Yevremovich. I was born in Miami.
Ja sam Voja Lalić. Živim u San Francisco već 23 godine.
Ja sam Branko Tupanjac, rođen u Hercegovini, odrast u Novom Sadu. U Americi sam za nekoliko mjeseci 50 godina.
My name is Nina Monte Karp. I was born and raised in Serbia, in Belgrade. I came to United States in 1981.
Filip Bajović. Dečak grada Beograda koji je 1992. godine stigao u New York I za ovih 24 godine uspeo uz pomoć puno ljudi da uspe da preživi u uzburkanom moru puno majkova.
The individual is ephemeral. Races and nations come and pass away, but man remains. Therein lies a profound difference between the individual and the whole.